Shortly after the lava began flowing in Lower Puna in May, Hawaiʻi County Civil Defense contacted University of Hawaii at Hilo Geography and Environmental Science Associate Professor Ryan Perroy. They asked if his group, which uses drones to do high-resolution mapping of different landforms, could assist.
So if they're worried about the lava flows advancing, they don't know exactly where it is or how far it's come, we can, you know, get that sort of overview, overhead shot, and relay that information very quickly to the incident commanders and the fire responders.
UH Hilo technician Rose Hart and aeronautical sciences lecturer Roberto Rodriguez are a part of Perroy's remote sensing geomorphology team.
The student participation, I think, has been, I would imagine, invaluable for them. They're really seeing how this technology can be used to help.
During the eruption, the UH Hilo team was doing whatever they could to provide data to civil defense to aid in a range of ways. The same data will also help the team with their scientific endeavors.
So the longer-term scientific value of the data that we're collecting so that we can better understand these types of eruptions and maybe do a better job of predicting in the future.